I was searching for a education that did a lot of practical things, and in Sweden, where I'm born and where I've lived my entire life, they didn't have many practical options.
So basically, when I first came here, I didn't know anything. All I knew was who I was, and I needed help. The fact that I needed help, and IT is hard. Like, it's not the easiest thing that you can study. So I knew that I needed help, and I asked for it. And I have incredibly good friends here. So they have helped me a lot throughout the whole process. Also my teachers. So it went from incredibly hard to, you know, something that I can handle pretty fast.
The moment I came into this building, I learned very technical stuff about IT, but I also discovered many more about myself.
If you talk about Inholland, the philosophy is that here you don't only become a professional programmer or a technician, but you become like a complete person. What have you developed in the last 4 years?
Well, I think I've developed myself. Besides the classes targeted towards IT, we also have some classes about yourself and what type of person you are, or what type of learning fits you a lot. And that really helps me continue on through life, because I know what fits me and what doesn't fit me, but I also know why it doesn't fit me.
What is your experience with teachers at Inholland? How do they inspire? How do they help you?
They give you that logic, and that's why you can keep on learning. First, they help you in this path. Let's say that they do the first push, then with their help you just move on learning, because they lay the foundations very strong.
You take home this base and you look into it yourself, and you learn basically by frustration, by failing. And in the end, you learn much more of what the scope of the actual assignment is, because you failed many routes, and then in the end, you reach your goal, but you also tried many other things. And that way, every student also gets a different path in their learning.
Sometimes I hear things from my teachers about myself that I even don't remember, but somehow they do remember it. Because in like 2 months ago, we talked about it, but it just slipped away from my mind, but they do remember. Or as I said, just giving them some assignment, and they can, in their feedback, you can see that you have that personal connection.